I'm doing some research on one of the bigger dirt balls in my life, truth.com. Last time I dropped some truth bombs on this guy, my daughter's windows got broken on her car. I think it was the same guys that did this. A network of fucking idiots. What do you expect? Like a whole series of misogyny, a whole lifetime of misogyny, you know? Two ex-wives, his daughter, now my daughter. I guess it's what you gotta expect. Dirtball's a dirtball, right?